looking at it, I've only shot 5 videos and I'm already almost done with this. Apparently I averaged 5 videos per world. I'm pretty sure I probably did one. But all that
your butt is mine, won't take you right.
We encountered this one place, and I am not looking forward to it. I'm not looking forward to going to this at all. All this just for 100%. You must really want this 100% if you want to do all this. Oh my god. This right here might take the entire episode to do. You didn't need to get a charge. Not even I know you're dreaming, but you're about to. I don't care. I opened it. Give me my jewels, bitch.
The word is out. You're doing wrong. Don't lie, you were. For too long. No lying eyes. Don't say you're right. So listen up. Don't make a fight. Your talk is cheap.
We already got one of those gems, that's what it was. We got one of those gems. Because, you know, yeah, in case that gets there without one of those gems, right? Right? Please tell me, right? Stuff I don't like. No grenades at all in medieval times. Why they throw grenades? Well, were there? Were there grenades in medieval times? Nobody knows. Nah, there weren't. Y'all know America created grenades. Nah. I don't know my weapons that good. I cannot tell you who created grenades. Or AKs for that matter. Haha, I dodged you. There's like a dragon just sitting here waiting for me to rescue him. And I have not even touched his platform yet. And if I did touch his platform, I would probably have had a pretty good checkpoint, actually. Yeah. A checkpoint right here. That would have been an awesome checkpoint.
Oh, you're right. Here comes Fire Up.
Patience, little one. You'll soon have the opportunity to battle the one who matters most. Blasting the Rock.
Okay. Oh, crap. Oh, there is an extra fairy. I'm about to say, like, there's no way that they want you to stretch that supercharge all the way out here. Okay. So basically, you didn't even need to stretch your supercharge that much either. All you needed the supercharge was just to break that. If I had broken those wind doors, I would have seen you didn't even need the supercharge at all. Oh my goodness. You don't need the supercharge down here. I bet Insomniac did that on purpose too. Just so, oh, if you weren't trying to save those for the end, you would have seen that. Just like, oh my goodness. Seriously though, if I had seen her, I would have had three more lives than I do have now. Hey, we don't use grenades in medieval times. They use swords in medieval times, or I think they did. I don't study up on Europe. I don't study up on Europe as much as I probably should. Trying to throw grenades at me? Oh crap. Okay, better be careful here. Don't want to end up dying now, do we? There we go. Dying the stupid death. The stupid death. Oh my god, he almost got me right there. He almost got me. He probably did get me, but you know, since I killed him first, he glitched out or something. Get the extra life right there. I mean, how did I get sparks back right there? Oh, we don't even need it. Okay. Oh my goodness. You just like threw a grenade like right in my face, man. How am I still alive? Like, you just like threw a grenade like right in my face. It's like the end of Shank, you know, the end of Shank 2. You stuffed a grenade like in his stomach. Just like, wow. Why did I fall off again? Why did I fall off? How did I fall off? That's because I'm at the return home and I don't have all my...